Stephanie, name something.
Can I tell you something, Stephanie?
Yes, sir.
You really had to get one of these answers.
No, I got it this time.
Okay, come on, because every time I come down here.
I'm going to redeem myself. I'm going to redeem myself.
Well, you ain't got a nail answer. And up here, you say the craziest stuff in the world. Your answers up here be so crazy. I just said, no. I think you're nervous. You know, you're a brilliant person. You work in the banking industry and everything.
I agree.
You look smart. You're a cute girl.
Thank you.
Lord Jesus, though. If you could just know one of these answers.
I got this one.
Are you married?
Yes, sir.
Where's your husband? Oh, well, you ain't got no... He got you covered then.
I have myself covered this time.
Okay, we're going to try it. Here we go. Come on now. Everybody. Name something a detective might find at a crime scene that would make him suspect the culprit was a farmer.
His overalls.